You notice today, if y'all watched this meeting today, it was conducted in a very civilized manner. And yes, I did make a statement about attitude adjustments. And I got some critical emails from people. Sit and I threatened them and was I going to start packing, things like that. And I go, what is this all coming from? I've sort of had a joke about this, but I do have an attitude adjuster. I got it right here this time. For those of you who've never seen it before, this is in my office. This is my attitude adjuster. It was made by the local Amish farmers, and it was given. I hate to say I got this at the auction. And just to let you know, I don't plan to really use this, but I do have it just in case. So I just want to let you know that we do need some being nice around here. It's the decision we made on the why was not a total kill the why decision. We needed more information. I needed it myself, and it'll come forward again, and we'll have a chance to revisit this again. So let's start being nicer. And I do want to say my meetings here, I don't want a bunch of people jumping up, yelling and screaming at me. And we don't need that. We just really don't need that. You need to come here with a good attitude, listen to the conversation, and then make your judgment after we've made the decision, not before or during, and listen to the conversation thoroughly. I do want to say I'm looking forward to the holidays coming myself, Christmas and of course the upcoming 2022. I am hoping that we make a big adjustment and get away from it. Come March, we'll be almost 2 years into COVID. I know people have been locked down or feel like they have been, and maybe they're concerned or upset, and maybe this is part of the, might need the attitude adjuster here. They need to come in more, and we just need to be civil about this. I think we're moving forward. I thank our county employees for all the good things they have done in providing the best services we can for our county people. And schools are operating and going on. Our emergency service network is working just fine right now. So we need these improvements to happen, and we just need more of your support than anything else. And I think we got five good commissioners here to make sure that we do this in a civil manner. So my final thing is, let's be nice. Nice does matter.